An Albuquerque police officer is out of a job tonight. Officer Gil Vigil was fired today for his role during an investigation of a 911 call with 9-year-old Omaree Varela. Vigil received a termination letter today from APD Chief Gordon Eden.
Target 7 broke the story of the 911 cry for help where two adults are heard verbally abusing 9-year-old Omaree. Officer Gil Vigil knew what kind of call he and his partner were heading to. The police dispatcher made it very clear.
The 911 lady sent me a call. He said if I want to hear the call, how bad it was.
But Vigil did not listen to that call. When he arrived at Omaree's home, he spoke to Omaree's mother, Cynthia Varela Casaus, and his stepfather, Steve Casaus.
You guys, you seem like good family, decent family. Just be careful on what you guys say when you say stuff like that.
Right.
You know,
yeah,
I'm gonna overlook it right now.
Vigil and his partner left 15 minutes later. He did not write a report and he did not notify Child Protective Services, which are standard operating procedures. Vigil received this letter today from Chief Eden, which said, "Your response has been considered and I have decided to impose a termination." The termination letter states specifically that Officer Vigil did not listen to the 911 tapes as asked by the dispatcher, and Officer Vigil cleared that call with no report and COAFD was not notified. 6 months later, the child was found dead. The termination of Vigil is effective today with Police Chief Eden's signature. When we asked the chief earlier today about any disciplinary action with Vigil and other officers, we received this statement from his office. Per the chief, the discipline process for Scott McMurrah and Gil Vigil has not been completed. He also indicated this was his statement to the media during this afternoon's press availability at the mayor's office. Attorney Sam Bregman says he has been hired by Vigil, who has been with the department since 2007. He can appeal that decision.
Omaree's mother, Cynthia Varela Casaus, is charged in Omaree's death. Arrest warrants have also been issued for his stepfather, Steve Casaus, on charges unrelated to that boy's death.